And I'm tracking Hurricane Andres in the Pacific Ocean and the possibility it brings thunderstorms into Southern California. I'll show you when coming up.